Microsoft has announced that Hololens will be available to developers and commercial customers in China in the first half of 2017. Watch this video released by Microsoft Windows to know about Hololens and mixed reality.
Feeling present in your environment is at the heart of what makes us human, and it's the key ingredient in mixed reality. Being present isn't just about what you see, but more importantly, it's about having the freedom to move, interact, and explore. Today's mobile virtual reality headsets allow simple rotation of your head, such as looking side to side. This stationary experience is very interesting, but it's not mixed reality. This may look immersive, but it doesn't feel natural. It's the difference between being an observer versus an engaged participant. In real life, we're used to exploring our world by moving freely in all directions. More sophisticated headsets that work at desk scale do let you move more naturally. You can move side to side, forward and back, and you can even stand up. This kind of motion is called translation, and it adds an entirely new dimension to your experience. Now you can look around objects and explore them in 3D just like you do in the real world. Even more sophisticated headsets work at room scale and allow you to walk to further interact with your environment. They usually do this by tracking your location using external sensors. A limitation with this approach is that it requires setting up your room and, in some cases, even drilling holes in your wall. Unfortunately, these sensors have a limited area of coverage that restrict how far you can walk. Microsoft HoloLens is the first fully self-contained holographic computer. HoloLens works at world scale by not requiring additional external sensors or any extra setup. This is called inside-out tracking, and this capability is available to some headsets running Windows 10. With no room setup required, the world is your canvas. You can finally be present in your environment in the most natural and immersive way.